I'm Todd Dame, the president of the Woodgrain Distribution Division. We are based here in Lawrenceville, Georgia. We have 7 distribution locations across the southeast, southwest, and into the northeast, as well as a 3PL warehouse in Puerto Rico that services both Puerto Rico and the Virgin Islands. We are in the millwork distribution business, so we distribute both wood moldings as well as wood doors in a number of these locations, and provide 3PL services for a number of customers across our footprint. So Woodgrain Distribution was created in 1998 when Woodgrain Millwork bought a company by the name of Brown Molding, who was in the wood distribution business. So we acquired Brown Molding. They were based in Montevallo, Alabama. And from that, we formed Woodgrain Distribution. So we have over 400 employees across all of our facilities. Within that, we have a number of different roles that these employees fill. We go to market in 2 ways. Part of our business is the repair remodel, in which we service the retail customer. And the other part of our business is the new construction, where we service the lumber yards and door shops throughout our footprint.
We do business with nearly 1,000 big box retail stores. And that business is supported by nearly 200 field service professionals who are working hard to stock the shelves, to merchandise our products, provide customer service in the field. And that team is supported by a group of area managers, regional managers, and ultimately the national service manager, all of whom are out there shoulder to shoulder, helping our customer grow and making sure that Woodgrain is easy to do business with.
Here at Woodgrain Distribution, our business is compiled of really offering distribution and logistics services to a variety of customers. So we have the ability to provide numerous supply chain models to our customers in regards to our sourcing ability. We have the ability to source product from all over the world in full containers, full truckloads. We also have the ability to, once we receive those items, to break it down to units, bundles, half trucks, whatever our customer really needs. So I mean, we're here to provide solutions for them so that they can operate their business. And we also have the ability, with all of our mill partners that we work with, to be able to provide custom items, items that may have shorter lead times based on what their exact need is and what the application is. We have within Woodgrain Distribution, we also have our own private fleet, where we're very proud of having our own tractors and trailers that are on the road every day delivering these variety of products to all of our customers, and feel that's an important service to provide to our customers. Really what we do well is handling products that are awkward, that maybe not fit people's typical supply chain, is really where we provide a nice solution for our customers. Part of our business is sourced from our internal mills, but there's also a large portion of it that comes from external partners that we feel are best in class in regards to the products that we buy from them. So having this ability to dual source allows us to provide the best solution to the end customer. But being vertically integrated really helps us as a company be able to provide our customers with a variety of different products across a variety of different locations, and really get them the best options to be able to take to their customers on a daily basis. We carry a variety of different moldings. We focus on carrying prime finger jointed moldings, raw finger joint moldings. We carry solid pine moldings, oak moldings, some poplar moldings, as well as a pre-finished product that we have branded as Finish Elegance that comes from one of our internal partners here at Woodgrain. We also carry pine style and rail doors across a number of our facilities. So we really try to offer the full suite of molding and interior door products that we can to our customers on a daily basis. And one thing that's unique about us here at Woodgrain Distribution is we have a variety of different career opportunities for people that are looking to join our industry. Here in the division, we have an accounting department, so we have an accounting group. We have a supply chain team that does all of our sourcing. We have a transportation team. We have a national accounts team. We have both inside and outside sales trainees. We have an operations team that manages the various aspects of our business. One of our company values here at Woodgrain is safety. We take it very seriously here at the division. We have weekly safety calls with our various departments and talk about things we can do to prevent, to make sure that our employees are working safe and that they aren't put in harm's way. So it's a value that we take very seriously here at Woodgrain.
So, you know, I would say the future's bright. It's up to us to seize the opportunities. We're investing in technology. We're investing in facilities and equipment. And I think the critical piece is that we continue to invest in people and find, again, the future leaders and make sure we're developing a career path for those folks. And, you know, if we do that and continue to develop innovative products and services that save our customers time and money, I think we'll continue to grow and be successful.